So to start off, I already primed my eye with MAC's Painterly Paint Pot, and I also applied some tape to the sides of my eye just to get a clean edge. And then I'm going to take MAC's Eye Coal and Smolder and apply that to my lids as a base. And then I'm going to take my Naked Basics palette, and with the color Naked 2, I'm going to blend this into my crease as a transition color. And then I'm going to blend out the black base with a synthetic brush. After blending out the base, I'm going to take the MAC Press Pigment in the color Midnight, and it is a beautiful shimmery blue color, and I'm just going to pack this onto my lid. And I'm going to pack it on really well so the color shows up really nicely. And for a brow highlight, I'm going to be using Venus from the Naked Basics palette. I'm going to go back in with Naked 2 and apply that into my crease again just to darken it a little bit, and then I'm going to go in with a fluffier blending brush and blend it all out. Then I'm going to take this black color and put it in my outer V just to give the look some depth. Next, to make the look a little more fun, I'm going to be applying some glitter to my lids, and I'm using MAC's Reflex in Transparent Teal. And after the glitter, I'm going to be removing the tape and then using MAC's Eye Coal and Smolder again and applying that to my lower lash line. I'm also going to apply the eyeliner to my upper and lower waterline. Then I'm going to smudge out the eyeliner with both the black eyeshadow and the Midnight Press pigment that we used earlier just to smoke out the lower lash line. I'm also going to be taking a fluffier brush just to make sure everything is blended out really nicely. Then with MAC's Vanilla Pigment, I'm going to be applying this to my inner corners to brighten up the look. And then taking the Reflex Glitter again, I'm going to be applying this to the inner third of my lower lash line. And the last step is to add false lashes and add some mascara to both the upper and lower lash line just to make sure that the fake lashes blend in with the real lashes, and after that, the look is complete. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this look, and I'll see you guys in my next video.